most people will tell you a story like this. Yeah, you're born, you sort of get more and more and more and more and more, and then you get about here and you peak out, and then it's decline all the rest of the time. That's the way most people think their lives are. And it isn't that way. It's a constant evolution and expansion and becoming more. And so something that feels like it ended terribly, or it ended wrongly, or it ended in a painful way, first of all, it hasn't ended, because in its finishing itself out as that creation, it gave birth to more that you now have access to. And if we could get you, if we could just snap Esther's fingers and get you hooked on this rather than hooked on this, then this would just keep coming and coming and coming and coming and coming and coming and coming. We're not trying to distract you or guide you away from manifestations. We want you to have as many manifestations as you can cram into a day. And you're pretty good at cramming lots of wonderful manifestations into a day. We're not trying to just get up in the clouds and get all airy-fairy and just think pleasant thoughts and just sit around and meditate. That's not what this conversation is about. This conversation is about thinking about things that you want and getting juice and energy and alivement and enlivenment and alignment from these ideas, because thoughts are turning to things. And then enjoy this manifestation and this one and this one, and this is in the pipeline, and this is in the pipeline, and this manifestation, this is in the pipeline, this is in the pipeline. So that the better it gets, the better it gets, the better it gets, the better it gets, the better it gets,